स्केयरी पेट। ऑथर चंचल शर्मा। इलस्ट्रेटर पार्थो सेन गुप्ता। ट्रांसलेटर जुबिन मिलर। अ पिट इज अ होल इन द ग्राउंड, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ डिच। स्केयरी मीन्स फीलिंग स्केयर्ड और अफ्रेड। वॉट इज दिस पिट एंड वाई इज इट स्केयरी? वी विल फाइंड आउट इन दिस स्टोरी। समीरा वॉज राइडिंग हर साइकिल। दिस इज समीरा, शी इज राइडिंग हर साइकिल। वॉट एल्स कैन यू सी इन दिस पिक्चर? देर आर माउंटेन्स एंड देर आर ऑल्सो हाउसेस एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो सी ट्रीज। Suddenly, she heard the sound of a goat. Samira turned to look. Samira heard a sound of a goat and she turned to look. A goat was looking into a pit and bleating. This is the goat. And she is looking into a pit and bleating. What is the sound a goat makes? It bleats. How does a goat bleat? Meh, meh. So this goat was looking inside the pit and saying meh. Samira quickly got off her cycle. She crouched down to look into the pit. Samira quickly got off her cycle and she crouched down. This is Samira, she is crouching down to look into the pit. What is there in the pit? A baby goat had fallen into the pit. She was trapped. This is a baby goat and this is a mama goat, and this baby goat has fallen inside the pit and she was trapped. What does trapped mean? This baby goat was not able to come out of the pit. Samira bravely climbed down into the pit. Samira climbed down the pit and she was very brave and courageous. She then picked up the baby goat and got her out of the pit. So what did Samira do? She picked the baby goat and put her outside the pit. And the baby goat happily hopped along and was with her mother once again. You can see the baby goat is so happy and mama goat is also so happy. The baby goat happily hopped. How do you hop? Hop, hop. This is how you hop. And because she was with her mama once more, and Samira is also happy. Why is Samira happy? Because she was able to help the baby goat. Have you helped anyone today? You can help anyone, not just a goat. You can help your mother, your father, your brothers or sisters, or even your teacher. Who have you helped today? Difficult words in this story are scary, causing fear, crouch, bend down, pit, hole in the ground, bleat, sound of a goat, brave, show courage, hop, jump. Questions. What did you learn from this story? Have you helped anyone today? Why did Samira help the baby goat?